Good evening. It's me. Mayhap this be the final Dinner Tower stream? I hope it is. Was your dinner good? Oh yeah, it was. I got a chicken parmesan. It was good. I liked it. Tell me when to turn off the stovetop. I'm making Chef Boyardee. How would I know that? Khonjin State. I'm eating spaghetti with parmesan right now. Yeah, we're all indulging a little bit in the country of Parma, which is real. I think I'm gonna leave, because I haven't finished Pizza Tower, but good luck, Khonjin. Hope your suffering ends. Thank you. I won't say anything about my suffering. Good thing I showed up on this white screen where you can't see anything and can't be spoiled. That was actually pretty good for people not being spoiled. It's literally on the final boss. This is quite a clutch pause. Turn it off right now and throw it away. Good thinking. The pizza is dangerous. I could just exit level. I could just exit life. I won't even put the curse over there. I don't know. I don't even know why I jokingly put that there. All right, are we ready? Are we ready to do this? I'm just staving off the inevitable here. Let's just do it. City. Okay. 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 Everybody shut up. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I got it fine. Oh. Hate it. Hate it. Hate it. Hate the noise. Hate the noise. I don't even have time to hate the noise. I don't have time to mourn. Don't have time to mourn. Just have to keep going. Don't have time. Oh! Alright, you're mine. Oh no. No. Nope. Nope, don't even bother. Cock time. Oh, I was fucked. I had no chance. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Will to live, shrinking. Spitter. Spitter. That's a spitter over there. I'll remember that. Spitter. Another spitter! I don't care. I don't care about that. Oh my god! Oh. I always parry too early. At the flip jump. It's like a mental block in my head now. I can't escape it. It's too much. Another spitter. I see it. I see it. Ugh. I don't care. I don't care. I just have to ignore that I'm looking at pizza face again, and it's pizza face. The face of this pizza. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Double cheese. Double cheese. I'm going for P rank, that is why. I'm going for the ultimate PP. I'm going to get it. I will get it. No matter what happens. Spitter! And this guy, no! Spitter. No! Fuck you! Spitter, get away. Oh, I fucked up. The rat. Just joined. What's this protest about? I can't explain it at this point in time. Someone else do it. Whenever I get here, it means a run is happening. All you need to know is McPig. McPig is not what he seems. The cheese. The cog. It's so devious! See, not doing that. I'm not going for that. Okay, maybe I'll go for it that time. Just so I can do this. That was useless. That was useless. There was no reason to do that. Okay, doesn't mean nothing now. Nope. I'm a piece of shit. Alright, I just gotta focus. I gotta pretend that I want this. Gotta pretend in my soul that all I want to do is beat this. Cause I'd rather just play something else now, but I- ha 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 ha! Fuck. Well, at least there's two. Unbelievable. I like the clouds in the background. They're very peaceful. They inspire a sense of inner belonging. Nope. I hate it. I hate this. I hate this pizza. I hate him. I hate this fucking pizza guy. I hate this shit. There's a whole other form after this. There's a whole other form after the form that I keep dying on. It's there. Why did he jump on the... Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I killed every guy, which I should not have done. Yeah. Alright, but alright, this is fine. Yeah, let me have him. Yeah, we're gonna do it. We gotta do it. Cog! Cog! No cogs allowed. No! The cogs! No, bro. Milestone achieved. Brush it off, handsome. You got it. Oh, they called me handsome. Now I gotta win. Because they just stated a fact of life. Killed the guy. Oh, thank you, pizza idiot. No cog, please! What?! I jumped up! How the fuck did it hit me? I'm out of sadness. I don't have any left. Brother. Fuck you for even turning that way. Oh, I hate it. I hate it so much. I hate it so much. I hate it so fucking much, dude. I just don't like it. This fuck asshole. Thank you. No. Oh. That's how I feel. Will P-Rank. No matter what it takes. Don't cog right near me. I don't want to do this. I don't want to fucking do this, man. I don't have a desire to do this. I already know about the stupid title screen bullshit. Fucking I know about that. I know all about that. I know everything you could possibly know. Ever heard of? No. You guys are pathetic with this shit. because it's only on Steam and nothing else? What else does it have to be on? Steam is Steam. Does it have to be on, like, fucking Epic Games or something? I don't even understand this. Nintendo Switch? Fucked. Why did you kick it to the side? Why? Originally in the fight, when fighting pizza after pizza phase, he has some unused attacks. Get a fencer and a peasant attack. It says something. Khonjin isn't a real pizza man? Shut your mouth. I'm the realest pizza man ever. I was a fucking pizza man for the fucking mafia. Fuck you! I can't believe you even said— I cannot believe you even implied, suggested, that I am not— make me fucking sick. Oh my god. I'm the only pizza man. I'm the only pizza man left in this world. Did you see it go straight up, and then Pizza Fuck went, me not know, it not hit. This guy's Khonjin, that's me. Good. Cook. Why are we practicing sabotelling? I can't do it right now. Oh no! I need to know this phase, so I'm gonna play it. Can't parry that. Don't jump. Alright, just don't jump. Just don't jump. I mean, I could jump after that, though. But otherwise, don't jump. Just don't jump. Just don't jump. Don't jump. Just don't jump. That's what I'll remember. Can parry the fly swatter. Gotta gather some intel here. Alright, that's a combo. The only time I can jump is fat leg and then run away. Fat leg. It's not even fat leg, it's just fat guy. Fat leg. Oh, that hit me though. That hit me though. I don't know. This is, hate this guy. Hate this guy. I'm alive though, so I'll take it. Cog, cog, cog. Cog. Fuck. Coog. Thank you. I hit it. I know with all of my soul that I hit the parry button. I hit it. I hit it so hard. I hit it so bad. I hit it. Just jump. Guns, Joey? Where does it end? Is he trying to get P rank? No, I'm just trying to torture myself on purpose. Spitter. I don't think so. Come here, Spitter. Spit, you fucking idiot. And now you're mine. Okay. Cog time. Go away. The cog. Oh no, the cog! It's fine, it's actually fine. I was in no danger. Cog? Okay, all right. Show me all my friends. Show me all my friends. I didn't grab him! Fuck! Alright. Caleb, please die! Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god! Oh! Yes! I win. I win. I win. I win. The ultimate winner. I fucking win. Give me the gun. I shoot. 'Cause I win. I shoot 'cause I fucking die. I win. I don't know what that was, but I don't care. I read. Get me out of here. No, stop. I need to go down there. Get out of my way. Go! I don't know what that is. I don't care. Get me out of here. Why is this happening? Let me out. Oh, I need this. Don't forget golf. How could I forget golf? It isn't golf, my best friend. Get me out of here. What even hit me? Go up! Oh, golf time. Go. It's time for golf. Golfing time. Help. Ow. Come here. showed him. Yes. 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 Oh. It's over. It's over. I don't care about that. I don't care about this. I don't know what this is. Die, be dead. There it is. Now my soul can finally move on. Pussy bitch is right, whoever made this game. My balls. Make the game $80. McPig, come on. After all the bloodshed, it's time to put the war aside. Let's give peace a chance. Oh. It's over. Was it worth it? Well, it's not done yet, because I need to get McPig to, negotiate. It never ends. This is a life that simply cannot quit. I'm exclusively a pizza terror streamer now. Oh my god. Speaking of unions. What about unions? I don't understand. 6 hours. 6 hours of pure pain.
Now P rank all the speedrun levels. See if you can do it as fast as the people who can P rank the-
I don't want to. Unionized pizza tower? That'd be a good thing to put in your, like, Twitter bio or something. I might do that. If I have to. If I must do it. You get the good ending if you collect all the treasures. Favorite boss? I don't know, the easiest one. That's my favorite. Ah. There we go. Kudzy subbed. Thank you for the sub. You know, yesterday I got like 7 subs for turning on the game. And did I do the hardest thing of all of life? The most difficult challenge of everything. And it was Kudzies who stepped up to the plate. Thank you. Thank you, Kudzie. Your valiant efforts will not be forgotten. I remember that first day when you were fighting Vigilante and trying to P-rank him. We thought that was the hardest battle. Everybody said every boss, except for the first one, was the hardest. They're like, oh, this guy's really bad. It don't get worse than this. And then the noise showed up and they're like, this guy is fucking terrible. This is actually the hardest boss of the whole game. And then the fucking fake Pepino showed up. And it just always said that. And then we got to this one. And I tell you, I don't know. Are you people on fucking crack? I don't know what you're talking about. This, the last boss is obviously the hardest one. The noise is pretty bad though. But this was like, I felt the full on dread trying to P rank this one. Like I'd turn on the stream and I'd be like, I don't want to do this. Like before I even lost, I'm just like, I just don't. I know I don't want to go through this. I know I want nothing to do with this. This one is whatever, honestly. Fuck you, Joey! Fuck you! Fuck you! No. Noise was easier than that boss. Yeah, Brad Anyo solved with Twitch Prime. You know what happened? All the people who were gonna sub, they like either fell asleep or gave up on me and they're not even awake right now. They're off doing something else. They're gonna come back in 2 hours and be like, did he win? Oh, he won 2 hours ago. That's crazy. That's the craziest shit I've ever seen. Ugh, it doesn't feel that rewarding. The noise felt rewarding to P-Rank. This didn't. I just feel like it's over. It's like, God, I don't have to do it again. I don't feel like I've triumphed. I feel like I've escaped with my life. Oh, man. Khonjin, what are your pronouns? Every time I stream, someone asks me this, so you obviously don't care. You're obviously not concerned at all. If you were, you'd remember, but you don't. Fake fan! Press button to skip. I don't feel like skipping. The fuck? How do I get rid of this hype train notification? It's like blocking the whole chat. I just want to bask in this a little longer. Just let me have this for a bit. The end. Oh, they're all gathered around. They got all the money. Pepino is either holding money or his phone. He's like, I'm bored. I don't want to talk to these guys. Deserve it, bro. Thank you. So what now? We continue. We gotta fight. All the fucking assholes are hanging out at the bitch table. My true friends are over here. Pizza Face is like trying to sneak out the door wearing a bathrobe because he's a sick fuck. Pepino's final judgment. What does Pepino say? It was 64 last time. I don't get a 5 for the P rank. McPig, you are going to hell directly. My tower that I destroyed, because it now belongs to me. Ten out of 72. 5 out of 19. Very interesting stuff. I heart Peppino. Actually, I want to see something real quick. I never went to hell. No, I'm not P-ranking all the levels. I'm not doing that. But I'm gonna hurt Peppino a lot. Oh, these enemies can't hurt him. This guy can. Here, give me the damage. We're going to hell. Bro, what's Gino gonna say when he hears about this? What would he say? Like, what is he gonna hear about? That I sent Peppino to hell, or that I beat the final boss? What are we telling Gino? Does Gino even know who Peppino is? I've heard him 20 times. Come on, let's do this. Send me to hell, baby. Be honest with him. What am I being honest with him about? I still don't know what we're telling him. Someone tell him. Oh, is it bullshit? Am I not actually gonna go to hell? Was this a lie? Was I lied to? So I was completely betrayed. It's bullshit? Okay. Well, fine. I do love my pizza tower. This is exactly what I wanted out of a tower. Go, keep getting hit. You get cool clothes. Joey, is this true? Do I get cool clothes? I will trust no one else except for you. I don't know, maybe. Alright. Oops. Yeah. You. You want $90. I gotta get this asshole $90. You owe me $2,000. Show me the P rank. I wanna see it. Where's the P? Where is it?
P-Rank is the achievement. Defeat this world's boss without getting hurt. Yes. Yes. Yes! Okay. I want to sit on Peppino's head. And why do you want to do that? Hat looks off. Fair enough. All right. Well, next time I'll get the $90 and we'll go see what's in the secret world. But until then, that's it. I'm done with this. I don't want to play video games. I don't want to do shit. The only thing I want is for this man to face justice. Send him mail. Send him messages in the mail. Let him know how important this is. He can't run away forever. Go to him. Anyway, goodbye now.